somehow we're fortunate to play our first two rounds in our state. It's kind of filled with us. Our kids are playing really well together. It didn't work against all Gonzaga, but as soon as the game was over, I basically didn't have a chance to celebrate anything. I just had to just go out there and go off to be, and then for that moment, all we had to do was probably get size of players and just get schedule put together and things like that. So we really haven't had a good chance to sort of look back and reflect on how great that game was. So I'm here at Kansas State, South Carolina, and now I was at Duke. I was fortunate. Has an excellent